In other COVID news out of Hancock County, several Stennis Space workers are planning to protest the COVID-19 vaccination mandate. That's according to the Sun Herald. Tomorrow, workers will hold a prayer rally from 3 o'clock p.m. to 6 o'clock p.m. at the intersection of Highway 607 and Texas Flat Road. The Biden administration's vaccination mandate would make employers with 100 or more workers require coronavirus vaccinations or institute weekly virus testing.